Today is 18 January 2019, day 2 of inpatient. This Shih Tzu has a very bad discharge from the lower part due to open pyometra. And come show the Shih Tzu, come, the back side. Come, put one side, come. We have given another bottle of drink. Just show the Shih Tzu the abdominal swelling, which actually you can see from here. So this most likely an open and closed pyometra, or closed pyometra which has opened up. Now you can see this swelling is very obvious. That means the uterus has distended. Temperature is 37.9, which is low. Now even to the average person can still see very swollen, very swollen. So we're going to do emergency surgery tomorrow and see the backside, the discharge. We just washed the private part, so there's no more discharge now. Now for this dog with low body temperature, rectal temperature, we don't want to bathe the whole dog, just bathe the lower part, which is clean now. See the dog now? See the gums? Have a look at the gums. Does he bite? Does the gums do? Just eyelids first. Eyelid or this 12-year-old female dry eyes. There's a tumor also, right? Eyelid tumor?
No.
Let me see. Is that eyelid tumor?
No, it's not.
Okay. The other eye? See the conjunctiva? Conjunctiva, see. Is it pale? Okay, a bit pink. Okay, the gums. Gums is too pale, actually. It's much better after the drips, I would say. Okay, it's pink. So tomorrow morning, no? Okay. We will do the surgery tomorrow. Now it's still... Take the number. So we will have to... We have given amino acid, right? The protein drip. We have given?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we've given... And that will be, we wait till tomorrow, then early morning we will do the operation after overnight drip. Another bottle. Okay, there seems to be some blockage. We'll check and see. Okay.